she chose the good part.
Yes.
And I began to think about that. You know, what was the good part?
Yes.
Now, we know the choice that she made. She would rather sit and hear the words that came from Jesus' mouth. Amen. Yes. For he said that man should not live by bread alone. Amen. See, Martha was so concerned about, amen, the everyday things.
Right.
Amen. She was concerned about entertaining. Amen. She was concerned about, amen, having the table set right. Making sure that the meat was prepared just so. Amen. Making sure that the pot was on the right side. Amen. And the rice was well done. Amen. Hallelujah. But Mary, hallelujah. The Bible say that she sat down at Jesus' feet.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. And she heard, amen, every word that came forth out of his mouth. Amen. And now here, Martha is upset.
Yes.
The Bible say that she go to Jesus, amen, and say, Jesus, do it that not care that I'm doing all this preparation. And here my sister Mary ain't doing nothing. She just sitting down and Jesus had to tell her, you know, Martha. And he called her twice. Martha. Martha. Come on now. You mindful about the wrong thing. Hey, that's like people today. They be worried about the wrong thing. Come on. Understand, he said, why is the wicked continuing to prosper. Mm-hmm. He said, and the righteous are suffering.